No, jar. Okay.
I will measure that.
Okay, I will show you how to do. Yes, ma'am. Who
Ma'am,
was telling me, ma'am?
Bihar. Ma'am,
Yes, Vihan.
I have a thread, a geometry box, and compass and
Children, what I told you, I'm not going to see that what things you have. After my, wait a minute, Arya, mute your mic, please. After my explanation, if you have something to show, to demonstrate, raise your hand in the classroom, and then I will ask one by one from you all. Arya, yes, what is your query, my dear?
I have a connection issue, so my camera is not running.
Okay. Now, good morning, everyone. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning,
Good
ma'am.
morning. Yes, very good
Good
morning
morning.
to all of you. As you all know that from last two classes, we are doing how to find the perimeter Samriddhi Sit Straight. Please keep all the things aside and try to understand what is there in the class now. So as you all know that we are doing from the last two classes, and this is the third class about the perimeter of different regular and irregular shapes. Okay, so that we will continue today also. First, what I will explain you what is here on the board. You all, everyone has to write in the notebook and solve these two questions and find the perimeter. It's written, find the perimeter. You have to find the perimeter of the shapes which are drawn here with the proper measurement which is written here. What is perimeter? First of all, again, we are going to recall it. The perimeter of a closed figure is the total length of its boundary. Perimeter only possible of the closed figure. If the figure is not closed, if it is like this, will it be able to take the perimeter of this figure?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
No, no. So the perimeter is only possible to take for the closed figure. Okay. Now, please, first question is, this is 4 centimeter, 3 centimeter, 6 centimeter, and 3 centimeter. You already know how to find the perimeter. Please find the perimeter of this figure and tell me what is the answer. Find the perimeter of this figure and tell me this answer.
16 centimeters.
Write in the chat box if you know the answer without unmuting your mic. Please don't unmute your mics. And please write the answer in the chat box. Riddhi has given, Twisha has given, Vedi. I will ask Vedi how she know that. Please, if you forgot to mention the unit, if you only write 16, I don't know what is 16. So your answer will be wrong.
Ma'am, please can you write some in the chat box? Your board is not clear to me.
Now check. Pin me if you are able to see from everyone's point of view. Yeah. It is 4 centimeter. One side is 4 centimeter, 3 centimeter, 6 centimeter, and 3 centimeter. Please write the answer in the chat box and write in your notebooks also. If you write only 16, I don't know what is 16. If you don't write unit along with it, your answer will be wrong.
Ma'am, now it is clear.
Okay. Now I'm going to switch off my chat box. Wait, I think.
I have to draw this
You have to draw
and
and
your
solve it.
notebook.
Yes. You have to write this in your notebook. Ekansh, you are writing
Ma'am.
anything. Khush Ahuja, you are giving the answer of second question.
Ma'am,
Yes.
we have to write the
Yes, write the perimeter definition also again. So to when you repeat this again and again, you will able to know it properly, okay, and you will be more confident. The perimeter of a closed figure is the total length of its boundary. Next is 6 centimeter, 4 centimeter, 10 centimeter and 3 centimeter. So 6 plus 4 is 10. 10 plus 10 is 20 and 20 plus 3
Excuse
is...
Excuse me, Renu ma'am.
Yes. Do this in your notebook. Who told me, excuse me, please speak. Next answer is 23 centimeter. Now I'm going to erase this definition. Everyone completed?
No ma'am, no ma'am, no ma'am.
No ma'am.
Okay.
No ma'am, only 1 minute.
Okay, I will give you 2-3 minutes more to complete this fast. Children, meantime, you have to write the reasons why we have to find the perimeter.
We have to write in notebook, right?
Prisha, you please do one thing, log out and log in again. Migdad, we have to write it in the notebook, both the sums, with the formula, with the adding all the sides. Only don't write that perimeters is equal to, you write that, you have to, if you want to naming them, the, all the sides, name them. A, B, this is C, this is D. So AB is 4 centimeters, so write AB. BC is next, then plus CD is next, then plus DA. Because ab yaha se journey start karenge, A to B is one line, B to C is next line, C to D is next line, and D to A is next line. To sabko charo taraf ka rakhte
karna.
Yes.
I couldn't hear you for a moment. So this sum may I do, can you keep it for 2 minutes?
Yes, please complete this. So now AB is 4 centimeter plus BC is 3 centimeter plus CD is 6 centimeter plus DA is 3 centimeter. Then after writing them, then you have to add it. This is clear to everyone? That how we have to name the figure.
Yes, ma'am.
Please name the figure, name the sides, and then you will be able to write the, write the numbers properly. Vedi, can you please explain me how? I'm talking to Vedi, please. Vedi, can you please explain me how the what is the total of this and how you have added?
Wait, ma'am.
First figure. And what are you finding here? I have nikal kya rahi hai. What are you finding here for this figure? It's written here. Find what? Find the what? Kya likha hua yahan pe?
Find the
perimeter.
Perimeter.
Perimeter. Or perimeter. How you will find the perimeter of a figure? Kaise find karogi? I'm asking Vedi from you, please give me answer. Koi bhi figure hai, so how you are going to measure the perimeter of that?
Ma'am, in the
first yes.
one, in the first one, the side one, the side, it is 3 centimeter. And the other side, it is 3
Both centimeter. The sides, 3 centimeter, yes. Vedi, you should know what are we learning. Please.
Ma'am,
children, please allow me there.
Ma'am, why do you have here?
Okay. Now listen here, children. Along with this, finding the perimeter, you should tell me the reason why we have to, in which cases we have to need to find the perimeter. Write in the chat box. Kahan kahan zarurat padti hai perimeter nikalne ki? Where we need to find the perimeter? Please write the answers in the chat box. Okay, Vihan has written when we go to buy the clothes. Okay, If I want to decorate only the border, yes. Field ground, yes. When we want to put a lace in the tablecloth, yes. To count kilometers.
Ma'am, okay. I mean that. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, means there is an area instead of instead of 3 centimeter, it is 3 kilometer, 4 kilometer. Again 3 centimeter, 3 kilometer, and here 6 kilometer. So the answer will come 16 kilometer, like that I was saying.
No, but why there is a need of finding the area in the kilometers or in the meters or in the millimeters or in inches or in feet? But perimeter kyun find karte? What is the reason? Like the other children are writing, they want to put a lace, they want to put a fence on the border only. To buy a TV, okay, to buy a TV. You want to see the area or you want to see the perimeter? Who has written the pair about the TV?
Ma'am,
can you explain where is the need to find the perimeter to when you are going to buy the TV?
Because we want a big size of TV or a small size of TV, so we need to find the perimeter.
Okay, but see, that is also okay. But for the area, how much the space it is taking? If you are going to put a big TV or the small TV, how much the space it is taking? For the space, we will learn the area. Okay,
yes.
That will be our next. For construction, Priya has written, okay, to buy a phone. If I want to cover my books, then will be area. How much
ma'am,
is the... Yes.
Ma'am, the phone cover comes, that also can we measure, then only we will get the...
Yeah, you can measure the perimeter also of that, and then you can see how much it is. Good. Now, I will... My dear, maybe some network issue it is with your side also, maybe. It will come within 1 or 2 seconds. Okay.
No, ma'am, it is clear.
Now, I'm going to erase my board. Now, these were the irregular shapes. Now, there
the last one, I just want to draw it.
Okay.
Mama, we have to write it? These all?
Yes.
Mama, I have not written these all.
Sorry, take the screenshot now. Next is regular shape. What are regular shape and irregular shape? We already discussed, which have the same length and the same angles. That
are regular on the next fresh page.
No, you can write from down also if you have a space.
Ma'am.
So for example, this is square. Yes, Prisha.
Ma'am, in the second one, is the small line, is it 3 centimeter or 4 centimeter?
This is 6, this is 4, this is 3, the opposite is 3, and this is 10. Now
it
square.
Is visible properly.
It is not visible properly?
Yes,
ma'am. It is visible properly.
My dear, it will come. Listen to me now. It will come for a 1 or 2 seconds. You have to have some patience. Ek second ke liye network problem ho gaya.
We can just pin Renu ma'am's presentation. You can easily see them.
See, now square is having all the 4 sides which are equal, same, right? If I say this is 3 centimeter, so this is also 3, this is also 3, and this is also 3. This is the property of a square. All the 4 sides are...
Ma'am, the perimeter is 12.
Wait a minute. Let me explain. You are okay. You have given the good answer. So, first you should know the property of a figure. All the 4 sides of a square are equal. All the 4 sides of the square are same. Right? And this is a regular figure because all sides are equal in length and it is all angles are 90 degrees. So this is a regular shape. All angles are same. All sides are same. Right? So this is a regular figure. In regular figures, what you see that if they are writing only this, they have not written anything here on the 3 sides. So from this, for by observing this, what have you understood? How to find the perimeter of this?
Ma'am, I think so that
children write in the chat box. Yeah, there, please say.
Look, if it is only given one, not even two also, so you should mean that all sides are equal. If two, so 3 centimeter and this side means after 3 centimeter here, 2 centimeter, then we can know.
Yeah, so other three sides also same because it's a square.
Yeah.
With the observation of this figure, you can observe that this is the square and the square has all the four sides equal. So if one side is given, how to find the perimeter of this figure? We can either multiply it with the 4 so that we can get the 12, or we can add the 3 4 times.
Then the easiest way is to multiply.
Yes, the easiest way to multiply, but in case if you forgot what to do in the multiplication, you know that perimeter is the total of, Prisha, don't write. You know that perimeter is the total of all the sides. So if one side is given, the other side automatically, because square has all the sides equal. So this is also B3, this is B3, and this is also B3. So either you find the answer by adding them, or you find the answer by multiplying it with the 4. When we have a, you have learned the unitary method, right? When we have a value of 1 and find the value of many, we have to multiply for, we have to do the multiplication. Here we have a value of one side, which is 3 centimeter, and we have to find for total 4 sides. So it will be 3 multiplied by 4 equals to 12 centimeter.
Yeah, ma'am, I was saying that.
Don't forget to mention the unit. Am I clear with everyone? So 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3, and each one you have to add the centimeter. It is 12 centimeter. Am I clear with you all? So you know the formula of finding the perimeter of a square is what? The formula of finding the perimeter of a square is side multiply by 4. This is the formula. And if you forget the formula, you just simply add all the sides. Am I clear?
Ma'am, I want to ask you one thing.
Yes.
If you are saying in square only like this, so rectangle also it can be like that.
Yes, I'm coming on the rectangle also. Next is the rectangle only. Okay.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Is my also method right? If L multiplied by 4 also we can do?
Yeah, you can do L multiply. L is the length. Then you make a side here in the square. Okay. You can write L multiply by 4 also. Then it's also okay.
Ma'am,
okay.
You have to write this.
Yes, you have to write this. And please write more example with a different side and finding the perimeter of a square.
Then we can make our own and do.
Yes, you can make your own square with a different length and find the perimeter. And write it in the chat box.
Ma'am, I'm saying that we can do with another shape also, our own.
Right now, I'm telling with the square and rectangle because you need to write the formulas, and you can do with the different shapes, irregular shapes, regular shapes. In pentagon, in hexagon, if only one side is given, the rule will be same. Pentagon has how many sides, children? My dear children, I'm asking from you if you know the answer. Nine, right in the chat box.
Six.
Pentagon.
Pentagon.
Eight.
Five.
Five.
Please, my dear, your answer is wrong. You all are giving in the chorus. Your answers are wrong. You write in the chat box.
Octagon is 8.
Hexagon is 6. Octagon is 8.
Octagon is 8.
8. Nanogon is 9. Decagon is 10.
Then so what is the nanogon?
9. 9 sides figure.
Ma'am.
Pentagon is 5, hexagon is 6, octagon is 8. Those who are writing hexagon is 8, that is wrong.
Octagon.
You should see the 2D figures and find the size. So in 2D figures, when they are with the naming like octagon, if it is a regular octagon, means 8 sides, all 8 sides are equal. In that case, if only one side measurement is given, means the measurement of all the sides are same. If it is a regular octagon, means word regular is coming to with this. अगर कोई भी 8-sided figure मैंने बना दिया, which is irregular, आपको नहीं समझ में आ रहा है कि which shape is this, but which is having 8 sides. So in that case, you only have to add the sides. And if it is a regular shape, means regular octagon, regular pentagon, regular yes.
Ma'am, one shape is 12 sides. No, one shape it was. I don't know.
You find the name tomorrow and tell me. Okay. Yes, I hope this is done. So I will come on the rectangle now. Yes.
Ma'am.
Yes, who is ma'am? Ma'am Arya, tell me.
We have to write this.
Yes, you have to write this, which I am telling from the beginning.
Ma'am, I have wrote a question in chat box.
I will read it. Okay, wait. Now, which figure is this which I am drawing here?
Rectangle.
Write in the chat box. What are the properties of rectangle?
Ma'am, see.
Who is showing me?
Vivan Patel.
Vival, I'll see it later. Please write. Okay, good if you have written. Please write. Write the properties of a rectangle in the chat box.
Okay, ma'am.
What are the properties? One child can unmute the mic and tell me so that I'll start processing.
Ma'am, of a rectangle.
Ma'am, the both sides.
The opposite sides are same. Good. Now see here. Very good, Ayanch. Ayanch, can you tell me what measurement we can keep for this? Any assumption, any assume that you tell me?
Length.
Yeah, what will be the length?
Ma'am, I was 7 centimeter.
Okay, we write 7 centimeter for the length.
Ma'am, can you say of this side?
Breadth.
Dhyan Dalal, tell me. Can you please assume and tell me what will be the breadth we can keep for this figure?
Ma'am, Two centimeters.
Okay. Now, your length I have written. Mute your mics, please. Mute your mic. Children, I will not start unless your mic is not mute because I don't have a right today.
We have to write this also.
No, first understand it, Migdad. Mute your mics, everyone. Okay. Now I have written length here, breadth here. I have not written anything to hear these two. Samriddhi will tell me. Samriddhi, what will come here? What will be the length of this side?
7 centimeter.
Can you tell me the reason why this is the 7 centimeter?
Yeah, ma'am, because rectangle, the parts are
equal.
Sorry, ma'am.
In rectangle, opposite sides are equal.
Opposite length is this. That's why it's
7 centimeter. Mohit, you are there in the class, right?
Yes.
Yeah, please tell me. I have not written here anything, but how do I find what will be the breadth of this?
2 centimeter.
Why? Reason?
Ma'am, because one of the breadth is 2 centimeters.
Ayush, you are Mohit? Okay. I'm asking for Mohit only. Yes, Mohit.
Ma'am.
Yeah. Please tell me fast.
ये वाला नहीं जो अभी हमारा
Speak in English first of all and tell me what will be the breadth and how you are told that it will be 2 centimeters.
Yes.
Speak in English and explain me how this will be the 2 centimeters.
Because of the size.
What size? It can be 3 also. Measure it. It can be 3 in the rectangle. Next, Migdad, can you explain me? And Mohit, you try to understand and listen what Migdad will say. Migdad.
Yes, ma'am.
Please explain.
The breadth. The opposite of. Ma'am, it will be 2 centimeters.
Why? Can you explain the reason? Mohit.
Because the rectangle.
Log out and log in. Someone can please write in the chat box for Vivan that he should log out and log in.
The yes. opposite sides of rectangle are same and yeah. the opposite side of the answer I told is 2, so it will be 2.
2, yes. Now it will be easy to find the perimeter. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
It
yes,
will be
3 centimeters. Ma'am, can I say the formula?
Yes, please tell me the formula, Dhyan.
L is equals to 7, breadth is equals to 2, and parameter is equals to 2. So L plus B.
Wait. You told L equals to 7, breadth yes. is equals to 2, yes. and parameter. Where is the parameter? It is not parameter, it is perimeter, first of all. But where is the perimeter given? Perimeter, so you have to find. Perimeter equals to what now? Tell me two. How to find it.
2.
How perimeter will be 2?
Because they have same sides every of their opposite sides of all the opposite sides.
My dear, perimeter is to add the boundary.
Yes, so 7 plus 2 is equals to 9 and multiply by 2 is equals to 18.
It's equals to what is the perimeter now?
18.
Yes, so why you were telling the 2 before? And the way Dhyan has explained me is excellent way, which is the next way I'm going to explain you. Now, children, in this figure, what have you observed? How many times length is there? How many times?
Two times.
So we can write L plus L, 2 times length. How many times breath is there?
Two times.
Can we write 2 times breath?
No, ma'am.
We cannot write 2 times breath.
We can write.
Because here when you write.
We can write, ma'am.
Now listen here, there. When you are writing the value of this, in this way only you will write. Na, do bar aap length likhoge 7 centimeters, 7 centimeters. 2 times you will write bread 2 centimeters and 2 10 centimeters. आप ऐसे ही add करते हो ना? This is the formula, no? 2 times length and 2 times breadth. Now, can I make this is too long? Can I make it little short formula? Right?
Yeah.
Ma'am, I know the formula.
Yes, can you please explain?
2L plus.
So can I write? Can I write it in this form? 2L plus 2B?
No, ma'am. 2L. Yeah. No, we cannot write like that.
Because length is not 2.
L plus B. And bracket over.
Length is not 2, but it is 2 times I am saying. 2 times. Yes, here, nothing. No sign is there. The multiplication sign is there in between.
Okay. Ma'am, we can do a bracket also.
Yes. Now we take the 2 common. Because 2 is common in both this. So we take 2 common. Now what we will do in the bracket? Length plus breadth.
Then length plus breadth.
Then you will have to write
2 bracket and the number of the length and breadth.
Yeah. So now you will write 2 bracket length is 7 and breadth is 2. Now when you and add 7 plus 2 is what? Prisha?
7 plus 2 is 9.
7 plus 2 times, so you will get the answer 18.
Yes, and when you open the bracket, which sign will come? multiplication.
We have to first open the bracket, then after 9, and then close the bracket.
So now be quiet. Listen to me now here. See, children, this is new for you, everyone. So everyone, please pay attention here. First, you have to solve the bracket. That is 7 plus 2 is 9. And 9 multiplied by 2 is 18. See, this is with the formula. If you forget the formula in any case, simply when you see the figure is rectangle, simply add the boundary, your answer. That way also will be clear. Will also be right. Okay?
Can you check?
So the formula of finding the rectangle, perimeter of rectangle is, I'm writing here, 2 length plus breadth. So means 2 multiplied by, first you solve length and breadth,
yeah,
which first you have to add the length and breadth and then multiply it with the 2. This way also, right? Or if you forget the formula in any case, then in that case, you please add the boundary. Your answer will be same.
I want to ask you a question.
Yes, there.
I was telling that if we can do like that, 7 multiplied by 2, 2 times, 7 yeah, multiplied by 2, 7 yes, multiplied by 2, but
and then I
add it plus 14 and we will get 18.
See, here 7 multiplied by 2 is
14.
Then
again, 7 multiplied by 2 is equal to 14. So 14
will, 14. No, no. Here you will not multiply. That will be wrong. Because here you have to add them. 7 plus 2.
Okay.
Okay.
Ma'am, there's a doubt.
Yes.
We don't play with thread.
Don't play now. Next will be with the thread only. Yes, Vivan.
Ma'am, I was asking that. If we do that, 7 multiplied by 2 is equal to 9, and then we do
7 multiplied by 2 is how 9?
No, ma'am, sorry, no. No, ma'am.
So, please.
I was asking that, ma'am, we can do that 7 plus 2 is equal to 9, and then 9 plus 2 is equal to 18.
Yes, 9 plus 9 is equal to 18, not 9 plus 2 is 18.
No, ma'am, 9 multiplied by 2.
9 multiplied by 2 is 18. Because 2 times same value is coming, no?
Yes,
so
ma'am.
9 multiplied by 2.
Renu, ma'am, so
check the chat box now.
I will check the chat box. And now, I will show, yeah.
I was asking that you are saying 7 multiplied by 2 is equal
not
to
7. 4. I'm not saying 7 multiplied by 2. How you will multiply these two? Because in this, you are going to add the length 2 times and you are going to add the breadth 2 times.
But I'm asking a doubt, like if I multiply 7 multiplied by 2, I will get 14. So, I cannot get again 7 multiplied by 2.
No, no, we are not going to multiply the length and the breadth 2 times. You are not going to multiply the length with the breadth in the perimeter.
Okay. So, I have to add the both 7 plus yes, 2 9 and 9 plus 14 is equal to
18. No, 9 plus 9 you can do because both the sides, if you multiply, if you plus this 2, 9, yeah, 7 plus 2 is 9. Okay. Yeah. Instead of multiply, instead of adding 7 plus 2 again, you can multiply it with the 2.
Yeah.
Why 2? Because one time is already you have solved. 7 plus 2 is 9. Instead of not solving again, 7 plus 2 9, you can multiply it with the 2.
Yeah, then answer I will get 18.
Yeah, Prisha is right. 7 plus 2. Yes. Now, come to the next figures. Please, I will ask. I will wait for you, Ashvi, also. I hope everyone has brought the thread when I told you to bring it in the class. Now, sometimes...
Rectangle you made. You could also do 2 multiplied by 2, 4, and then 7 plus 7.
2 multiplied by 2 is 4.
And then 7 plus 7.
It's your choice the way you want to do, but ultimately your perimeter should be tally, right? Now, look here. If sometime you get this type of figures, this type of figures comes. right? Will you able to find the perimeter of these kinds of, this is closed figure. And I told you we will able to find the perimeter of the closed figure only, not the open figure. This is closed. Isme andar jaane ki kahin se jagah hai?
No ma'am.
So this is closed.
No, ma'am.
We can call it as a closed figure.
Yes ma'am.
Yeah, but how to find the perimeter? To bahut zigzag hai. It is very much bahut zyada complex hai. Complex shapes ke complex means what?
Ma'am, I think complex
means very hard and very confusing.
Yes, yeah, confusing hai. Iska perimeter how we find? Because isme to koi sides bhi nahi hai. No edges are there. How we are going to find the perimeter of these curved shapes?
Ma'am, with thread.
By thread. Yeah,
by thread. What we do? We take one edge. कहीं से भी एक ले दे, straight लेंगे. Then we keep on turning it on the basis of the shape it is given. Do not leave. आप वहाँ पे. Can you all see what I am doing?
Yes, ma'am. We are.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Please keep on turning it according to the shape it is turning. और आप कहीं से भी start कर सकते हैं. There is no fixed the starting point. There is no fixed starting point. I am again repeating. There is no fixed starting point. Your starting point be any starting point. You can start from here. You can start from here. You can start from here. And you keep on turning according to the curves. And then after completing it, जब आपका ये पूरा complete हो जाए curves के बाद, and please put a finger on the curves, each and every curve also, and then your accurate measurement then will come. So after completing it the full, and you please do not leave from where you have started. कहाँ से start किया उसको भी आपको छोड़ना नहीं है, क्योंकि ultimately आपको सारे curves लेकर आपको यहाँ तक आना है.
पूरे so curves. So we can start doing.
Yeah, you can start doing. So after taking all the curves, you can come here finally, and then you see what is this length, and then you measure it either on the inch tape if it is big, either on the scale if it is small, and then find the meter or the centimeter length.
Okay. Now
see here and write in the notebook also what the see what is there in my hand.
Geometry box.
I want to find the perimeter of this. Okay, so I will start from one side, and then I will not leave this. Then I will turn it again for the next side, and then I will not leave this. And then again I will hold this for the next side. This way I will measure all the four sides of this. So this was the my third side. Wait a minute. And this is my fourth side. Okay, so from the beginning, if I cover, this was my perimeter. This is the length of my geometry box perimeter, and I will measure it on the inch tape I have, because I think this will not be measured on the scale. So I have an inch tape measurement.
Ma'am, can I measure a cube?
Yeah, please measure if you have some objects. This is 18 centimeter length. So this is 18. So what will be the perimeter of this? 18
centimeter.
Yeah. Suppose I have this hanky in my hand. What have I have in my hand?
Hanky.
And I told my mother to bring the lace. I want to decorate this. Mama, please bring the lace. I have to decorate it all the four sides. So mama said, how much lace you need? How do I know how much your hanky is big? So what I do is, I will take the lace, or I will take the inch tape and measure the four sides, because right now I don't have lace. But if you have a lace, if you want to put it, you start from one corner. See, can you all see the lace in my hand?
Yes, ma'am.
So I have started from one corner and I have covered one side completely. Then you also please try the objects which you have with you. Yes, circular object, you can measure it. You can measure the circular objects also from here, Prisha. So after it, I will not leave here. I will hold it here. Then I will take the next side. Then I will take the third side from here only. and I will take the fourth side. Finally, I reach here after taking all the four sides, and this much is the length. This much length. This what I say.
Lace
I need it. So what I do is I will not leave this. I will measure it on the inch tape. How much centimeter I need it?
Then my cube is of 5.5 centimeter. I measured.
Okay. So my length, it is
30. Then my geometry box is of 60 centimeter.
So this is 36 centimeter. Man Rajoria, wait. This is 36 centimeter lace. So I will tell my mother, mama, I want to decorate it. Please bring the 36 centimeter lace. So you can measure this. Because right now, if you don't have a lace, you measure it with the thread and you will find out how much lace you needed to decorate it. Have you understood how we can measure the curve shapes?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, yes, ma'am. I have something excited for you today. What is there in my hand? And what are you trying here in this? What is there in my hand now?
My geometry box length is
45 centimeter.
Yeah.
It is too big, I think. That.
My
now look here. Look here, everyone. Mute your mics, please. Mute your mics. Look here. What is there in my hand now?
Chocolate.
This is Dairy Milk chocolate, and you all also really love to eat it. Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
I also love.
Yes, ma'am.
Now I'll tell you one magic. What I'm going to find here. Will it be easy to find the perimeter of this chocolate? Because all the squares are 1 centimeter.
Yes, ma'am.
Squares are 1 centimeter. Will it be easy to find the perimeter of this?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Can we please start finding? I'm holding it. Please find it out.
Ma'am, it is 12 centimeter.
Please write in the chat box. You told 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. My children are excellent. Very good. So why don't you told 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8? Why don't you told 8? Why you told 12?
Because you have to count the outer border sides also.
Yes. Because you have to count the outer border sides. So, 1 is 1 centimeter square. From here to here is 1. Then 2, then 3, then 4. Come on the other side. 5, 6. Then 7, 8, 9, 10. And 11 and 12. 12. Very good. Excellent, children. Children, I have a chocolate for you. I'm going to present it. Wait a minute. And then you will find the perimeter of that figure. Can you all see?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you all find out the perimeter of this figure?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, please find. 1, count along with me. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then 9, 10, 11,
12. And 16 centimeter.
By God, my children have become smart now. They are doing faster than
16 centimeters.
16 centimeters. Okay, good. Now, can we find the perimeter of this figure?
Yes, ma'am.
Because I will, this, please listen to the instruction. This one is 1 centimeter. That is why this is, you are counting as 16 or something, right? You should note this, what the information is given to you. 20 centimeters. Good. Have you all enjoyed today's class? Major.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. This also yes, we can ma'am. Do. Like one circular. This is there. No, with me. I can measure the perimeter of the circle. You have learned no circumference.
Yes, ma'am.
Outer part is called the circumference. This is also yes. perimeter. So we can measure the circular object like this also and find the length. Now it is easy to measure the different object complex of shapes also.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you, children. Thank you for today's class.
Bye, ma'am.